Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel with me, Fiel. Guys, today I will tell you a secret in here. And TK actually even zero gravity. But before that, as you can see, my clothes right now is a combination from blue and red team, which is Super Causa package, and also from Peter Toys package. And actually guys, if you go to the salon here, you can change your face paint. Like me, like what I'm doing right now is I want to change my face paint from the blue team, the lightning or storm team, fog team, into the flame team, which is cost me 5 gems. That's okay, yep, because the face painting is really cool and I really need to do that. And don't forget to complete your event pass zero gravity. Always you can just do it by using the free premium free pass, or you can buy the premium pass to get the clothes. Yep, maybe I will review it later after I already complete my premium pass and free pass, and I will review what I already got from them, from this package. Oh wow, that's really nice. I think that is a wallpaper. Okay, so many things here that I need to collect. So okay, so that's both, and I also got 500 coins. Now I think I become rich in this event. Okay, now because we already changed my clothes, my face paint especially, into the flame team, and I need to change my clothes to the new one. I think I need to change the clothes from Super Causa package. Yep, this is cute. And the skirt too, I think I want to change it. Which one? By the way, that really looks funny. So I need to change my hair first. My hair, I think I want to choose the red hair. This is the pink hair. Okay, this is the red hair. I think I will use this one. And should I change my pants to this one? Yep, my skirt actually. And the shoes, bag, also other things. Let me see first, the glove, maybe this one or this one. This one I think. And the shoes, I think this is cool. And yep, the bag or the wing, maybe I can change wing into the phoenix one. Look at that red color. So it feels like we are more into the flame team. Yay. Okay, and now don't forget guys, we also have Pat, which is Bruce and Tobias, if we buy the package from Peter Toys and Super Causa, because their favorite Pat is dog. And I'm not sure if Super Causa has the real dog called Bruce. I think maybe they have the real dog one, the real one of the of dog. But if Peter Toys, I'm really sure that he has a dog called Tobias, because I follow their Instagram and I see it. I see on their Instagram that they pay you with their dog. Okay, and guys, if you remember, a couple of days I need to find the secret box, because I only can find this box, the secret box, only by open from the package, from the free pass or premium pass. So, but I think I also need to find here near the Zeppelin, because I don't find it yet. I mean, like I'm not close into the Zeppelin yet, so I really want to know if there is a secret box near the Zeppelin or not. But before that, I need to try to find a way to go near the Zeppelin. So maybe if I play in here, I can see a way how I can go near the Zeppelin. So okay, I can open a box again. But this is not the secret box actually. I need to find it. I think the secret box is near on the Zeppelin. Some people already say to me it is near on the Zeppelin, so I really want to go to Zeppelin. So where is the Zeppelin right now? Okay, there we are. The Zeppelin is on there. Now how we can go and close to the Zeppelin? If I try to jump from here, can I go to the Zeppelin? Let me try first. Okay, can we find the Zeppelin? Okay, the Zeppelin is on there, and if we jump, can we do that? Okay, I want to try. Let me try it first. Okay, I cannot see a way when I can jump to the Zeppelin. Cannot jump. See, I already drink the power up drink, but I cannot jump. So this is not the way on how we can go to the Zeppelin. See, I already drink it. I already do the power up drink, but I'm not really can jump high. So this is not the solution, guys. Maybe I need to buy it. I need to buy the power-up ring, but I cannot buy it if my power-up ring is still here. So what I can do to go near the Zeppelin, guys? Please tell me in the comment. Meanwhile, I also try to do, because in this video I really want to get the secret box. So let me try. If I just go like this and go to near the Zeppelin, okay, I see it. There is a secret box there, guys. Yep. Okay, here we are. Yay! Now I am here and I go near the Zeppelin. I need to take a photo, guys. This is a very very important moment. See, you can see that there is a secret box, and tada! I need to put sticker. Okay, this is the secret box, guys. I hope you can get it. Yep, secret box is on there. Can I put another sticker? Okay, how about I use this one? Yep. Whoa-hoo. Cool. Okay. Yep. This is a good sticker actually. I really love it. So guys, this is the secret box. We finally can go near the secret box on the Zeppelin. But how we can get the secret box? Can we use like the power up ring to jump like that? Maybe that is a good idea. So the Zeppelin is on there, and I think I need to buy the power up ring. So here we are. Power up ring only 20 coins. This is very cheap. And we go back to our house. Now we need to play the glider, and we can fly near the Zeppelin, and after that we can drink and jump really high to get the secret box. Okay, I can see the Japanese on there, and here we are. Let's go. I am in here. I will drop down in here. No! Oh my god. Ah. Let's try again. Okay, let's try again. I'm sorry, guys. I'm really sorry. Okay, I will do it again. I still have my power up thing, so I don't need to buy another one. And go start here. And where is the Zeppelin? Okay, I see it. I see it there. Go! Flying! I am Iron Man. Okay. I'm almost there. Hop! Yep. Now, here we are. Can we see? Can you see the Zeppelin is on there, guys? And there is a secret box, a very huge secret box there. So maybe if I jump to here, this area, I can get the secret box. Yep. Okay, this is a good idea. And guys, so this is the final moment we can get the secret box. I need to take a picture first. Yay! Okay, share on my feed, guys. And now it's our time. Can you get it? Yeah, this is very easy. You can get this, guys. Okay, I got it. So what we will get here? 200 coins and then 2 gems. Okay, only that. Yep, that's okay. And unidentified flying object. That's on the Zeppelin. Secret Box. Okay guys, so I'm very happy now we finally find the secret box there. So guys, I think that's enough from today's video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share my YouTube video. And see you on another episode of PKXD. So bye-bye guys, bye-bye. Thank you very much. Thank you.